seed grows. Written by Clara Hickman and illustrated by Heather Collins. This is the seed that Sam planted. This is the stem that grew from the seed that Sam planted. This is the flower that bloomed on the stem that grew from the seed that Sam planted. This is the bee that drank from the flower that bloomed from the stem that grew from the seed that Sam planted. This is the fruit that was made with the pollen that was left by the bee that drank from the flower that bloomed on the stem that grew from the seed that Sam planted.
It's gonna be a big bush.
These are the new seeds that formed in the fruit that was made with the pollen that was left by the bee that drank from the flower that bloomed on the stem that grew from the seed that Sam planted. Yum!